and welcome to the vlog.
We're Alli and AG,
and today
we're going to be trying smoothies and a variety of street food.
Follow us on all of our eating adventures. You can choose watermelon, banana, or apple, and mango, and papaya, guava, basically any tropical fruit you can think of, they have it. We're going to go get some smoothies.
Yummy.
It's really good.
So good. So this is my first time getting the pineapple one, and it's really, really good.
I'm not as adventurous with my shakes as Alli. I get the same thing every time. Banana or watermelon. Mostly watermelon. So I got watermelon again. I got you a flower. For me?
For you.
Let's see it. It smells like grass.
I would definitely try them again.
Would you eat them every day of your life?
Nah.
Would you try making them at home?
Maybe. I don't think they'd be as good if I made them.
Now we're gonna try these sweets called seashells. Pretty good. I like it. Pretty exciting day, and I got to try a new sweet that I haven't had before. So I think it's been a pretty successful day on our street food adventures.
Yeah. On our way home, we found some adorable cows. Look at them.
Oh.
Wow. I think if I were a cow, I'd be.
If you have no.